I'm John Martin. We're farming down in Dorset and we're farming 300 hectares of combinable crops. We're growing winter wheat, spring barley, peas and winter oats. We're currently using a horse leaf sprayer, a 5,000 litre with 36 metre booms. Our problem is always going to be getting the right weather window at the right time, so we have to make the most of all the chances we get. We started using the closed transfer system about 3 years ago. We've now got to something that is faster than using an induction hopper. Normally, using an induction hopper, you'd be pouring in, then rinsing it, hanging it up, then go and get another one. It's time consuming. With using this system, the machine can be emptying or washing out while I'm getting a can ready or hanging one up on the drainer. All the time you can keep a system going. And if you can keep a system going, when you have multiple containers to get in on some of the high literage products, you can actually save considerable time and at the same time having no operator exposure. This system is better than doing it through the induction hopper. It's quicker, it's safer, and there's less point source contamination. What is it not to like?